And thank you so much for watching. Goodbye. I'm gonna make this quick this year. I'm raising money for Johns Hopkins Children's Center because they saved my oldest daughter's life twice. And my youngest children were in a NICU in a hospital that's affiliated with Johns Hopkins. So any amount of money that you can help me raise really means so much to me because it really, my daughters would not be here and my son would not be here without Johns Hopkins Children's Center. So you'll find links below, and thank you so much for watching. Goodbye.
It's time for Light from a Torch, episode 12.
Hey guys, I originally was going to play tonight. I was going to do any playing whatsoever on weeknights, but circumstances ended up being where I had some free time. Decided to get a little bit of playing in, since I probably won't be playing for the next couple days as I work on some other stuff. So let's get into the game.
Okay. That's a goal for me. perhaps a chest monster. We'll see. Nope, just barely just. Gold, 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 gold.
My pack is full.
So nothing important over this way. There he is over here. Ooh, I've lost my game feed. That's odd. Good thing I looked over here. Let's see. Sorry about that. At least I didn't do it for the whole time this time. I think I did that one time you were staring at my face the whole time. Man, chest monster has a lot of HP.
Is full.
Cool. Nice to fight. Right, the creature awaits. So he don't come.
I can't carry anymore. I'm overburdened. My pack is full.
That's a bad, beautiful. shield. My pack is safe and ready
to me. I can't carry anymore.
A war sword, huh? Alright, let's temporarily give you a bunch of stuff here.
Burden.
Neat little doors there. Overly elaborate, but neat.
Carry anymore.
Alright, let's see. Anything that we don't need to be holding at the moment? Ooh, that's a nice staff. Two-handed. But pretty sweet. Compared to what I got going on here. Attention. 264, 176. But it has a socket. This one doesn't have a socket, but it does more damage. Certainly more damage than that one. But it really should be compared to the monk wand. I see. Alright, let's get rid of that. Let's see what this thing does. That's whatever. So is this one. Alright, can I use these yet? Yes. So, fire, ice, and poison resistance. I don't think I want to get rid of the ones I have right now because it's giving me more health. And reflecting some damage. Well, I'll hold on to this one for now. So these all have slots. This one doesn't have a slot. My current boots don't have a slot. Alright, level 22. I'll be there soon. Alright. Let's bring this guy back. These guys are slow zombies. These guys are not so slow. I forget how much trouble you guys.
It's low.
No kidding. That guy must cast poison too, because I was getting health as I was running away, losing health. Nice. More fame for me.
I can't carry anymore. A trap has been sprung.
Yikes. Crazy trap.
Let's see here.
I can't carry anymore.
Alright, why don't you go sell some stuff?
Your pet has departed.
That's scary. Run away.
My inventory is full.
More people to drop potions. Healing potions, that is. Or I'm gonna need to go to town and buy some more potions. Check this stuff out. First though, get rid of that. Put that up. Alright, so let's see here. So this is 156, this is 176, this one is automatically out. This is 325, holy moly. Let's see, it requires a strength of 48. Nowhere near that. This requires a strength of, no, defense of 59. That one's really close. Magic of 46. Not close. Strength of 48. Not really close. This one. Plus 7 armor. I'm gonna switch shoes. Oh no, wait. Bring that back. I'm gonna switch shoes, I guess. Alright. These shoes don't have a thing. Alright, so magic. Definitely change out my monk wand. Okay. Defense 59. Maybe I can make it. I don't know if this goes up by one. Let's see. Too short. this requires strength of 48. No, that would require 9 points, so I'm not quite there. Does a lot of freaking damage, though. Well, I'd certainly be closer to this one. Magic 46. Well, you know what? Since I can't get to any of these right now, what if I do just increase them all by one and get a little bit closer there, huh? Alright, cool. And over here, is there anything I can do with these? Level 25. Okay. Alright, let's go just a little bit more here. Oh, too much fighting. Too much. Okay. There we go. Nice, you're getting a lot more critical strikes, which is good. Ice damage, poison damage, ice damage, armor degraded, mana stolen, 10 health stolen, heck yeah, boom, I love that one, that's one of my favorite ones, makes life so much easier. Magitek armor and torchlight. Yes, slowly HP back. Yikes, something's hitting me really hard. No, I died. Damn it. Right here. Shit, I'm gonna die right away. Do it again. Broke out.
I still level 22? Okay, I am. Probably not the best choice, but okay. More gold for me. Because right now, I lost a lot of gold from all that resurrecting.
My pack is full.
Ooh, a necklace. Excellent. Just what I've been waiting for. So first of all, I'll get rid of that and that. So. Defense attribute bonus at electric damage. Here you go. Enjoy your necklace, Direwolf. Today. So, thanks for watching Light from a Torch, episode 12. Bye.